Cabin 5270 on board the beautiful Carnival Miracle. Let's step into the aft balcony room. We will be in this room for the next 20 days on a back-to-back cruise to Alaska. We are super excited. We already got our luggage and, you know, all of our carry-on bags that we brought. So the room is lived in just a bit. We just got on board about 2 hours ago or so. Of course, the couch where little man will sleep. They'll make that into a bed, of course, for him. The king-size bed. The classic Carnival carpet. Absolutely beautiful. Of course, you know, your mirrors, all of your cabinets. We brought some sparkling water on your mini refrigerator, which ours is not cold at the moment. You have your pull away drawer with all your information, top drawer with your luggage bags and the laundry bags and your hair dryer, more just drawers. Of course, trash can underneath your pull-out stool, the little miniature table, lamps on each side with the little nightstands that can hold things. We have some night diapers there. Same thing on the other side. We'll go back a little bit here. Of course, your TV, the safe is in here. Lots of space in your closets, hanging room. We have our winter jackets for Alaska. Of course, your life vests. In the bathroom, you've got the Carnival classic bathroom, shower curtain, sink with some shelves on either side. Just enough space. And our favorite part of the aft balcony, of course, the actual balcony, a little extended, but beautiful views. Of course, we're in San Francisco right now. We've got Alcatraz in the background. We also have the Golden Gate Bridge. And we'll be going under the Golden Gate Bridge here shortly, but beautiful. Room for two chairs and a table.